course, but if we cannot bring the Christ of the Gospels to our people, what do we offer them?
Dr. Martin! I did this for Greta.
Issued by the Archbishop of Mainz. Where did you get this?
Jüterbog. I bought it in the church.
It's just paper, Anna. These words mean... nothing.
It's no good.
You must put your trust in God's love. Save your money. To feed Greta. Hmm? To Albert of Mainz, Father in Christ and most illustrious Prince, forgive me that I should dare to write to you. I make bold because it is my duty to serve you and to warn you of the crooked practices of those who claim to represent your grace. Christ did not command the preaching of indulgences, but of the gospel.
Forward this to Rome.
Christians are to be taught that he who gives to the poor or lends to the needy does a better deed than he who buys indulgences.
If the Pope can empty purgatory, why would he not do so out of love rather than for money?
My God, who is this Martin Luther?
Fritz?
What?
Dr. Luther wanted everyone to see that.
And everyone will.
Good people of Magdeburg, take hold of the raft while you still can. So much grace for so little coin.
German money for the German church.
Does St. Peter lie in a German church? Or St. Paul? Or any of the holy apostles? With this indulgence, I can absolve any sin. I can even save the soul of the man who violates the Mother of God herself.
One fifth of the usual take. How will you explain this to Rome?
Damn that heretic. He will burn in hell.